know that Norway sells way more electric cars per capita than the U.S.? Norway. Well, I won't stand for it. Come on. Never mind. With GM's new Ultium battery, we're gonna crush those losers. Crush them! Let's go, America. Keenan, Norway's out EVing us. Wait, what's this?
Oh, it's my daughter's birthday. She's really into pirates lately.
I don't care. Grab an EV, meet me in Norway.
Okay, can I say goodbye to my family?
Nope.
All right.
Awkwafina, sorry to disturb you, but Norway's beaten us at EVs.
Nuh-uh.
Uh-huh.
Nuh-uh.
Uh-huh. Meet me there in an hour.
Can I ride with you?
No!
GM's Ultium battery is made for all types of vehicles, so soon everyone can drive an EV.
Oh!
Why didn't we all just go together?
No one will. He's probably flying private.
Hey, Norway, listen up, you fish-loving!
Oh, this place is adorable. Damn it. Where are you guys?
We're in Finland. Where are you?
I'm in Norway.
Norway? You're in Sweden.
Oh, damn it!
Whoa, you drive electric?
Hey Mercedes, play Blinding Lights.
I know what you're thinking. Electric, it's not for you. And you're probably right. Electric just doesn't have enough range. It will never survive the winter. Everyone knows water and electricity don't mix. No more hanging out here either. Charging stations? Good luck finding one of those. Electric just can't keep up. So, maybe an electric car isn't for you after all. Or is it?
Thank you. Lights.
Dinner's gonna get cold.
We get it. They're Christmas lights.
You want to hurry this up, Clark? I'm freezing. My baguette's off.
Be nice, Dad.
Drum roll, please. Joy to the world. Another dud.
Hey. I'll check the turkey.
Oh, I hope no one sees me in my yoga pants.
You mean you're sitting on the couch pants? Incredible, Dad.
Wow. Nice whip, Clark.
Shotgun.
No, I was first.
I'm your dad, so.
I used to have a Mustang back when cars made sounds.
The all-new, all-electric Mustang Mach-E. Joy to the world.
I love that new car smell.
I think those are pine needles, Dad.
I've been a fan of GMC for quite a while now, and the opportunity presented itself. It was very organic. It's rare that you have a vehicle that's this big, that's this powerful, be this quiet. We can get from 0 to 60 in threes. Like, that's extreme, that's nuts. Zero limits. Zero compromises. Anytime I have any type of partnership, it's always pretty simple. Anything that's organic, anything that's something that I have a good deal of respect for. GMC Hummer EV. The real revolutionaries, the ones that change the game forever. Understand that strength is never enough. Evolving, imagining, seeing the world not as it is, but how it could be. That's how true greatness is realized. That is how you change the world. All electric, zero emissions, zero limits.
Mm-hmm.
what if everything ran on gas? Then again, what if everything didn't? The 100% electric, zero gas Nissan Leaf. Innovation for the planet. Innovation for all.
Prozent elektrisch. Der E-Golf. Das E-Auto.